Hey there, Coach Chris, head strength coach at criticalbench.com. I'm going over today a very simple, easy to do exercise that really isn't an exercise at all. It's a way to relax a very important muscle in your body. That's the psoas muscle. It's in that hip flexor group. So I'm gonna drop down here and I have Michelle already in the proper position. Her knees are bent, her feet are roughly about 16, 18 inches apart. She's in nice alignment here. She's relaxed. She's not trying to tilt her pelvis or do anything. It's just a relaxed position, neutral spine. What she's going to do, she's just going to very lightly hold on to this pad with very, very little pressure, okay? Because this is something that she wants to be able to maintain and hold for several minutes at a time, okay? If you feel fatigue or feel tired in any way, you're probably just squeezing a little bit too much on there. What this is doing is actually releasing the deep muscles that are, you can't obviously see them, the deep muscles that attach to our lumbar spine and to the top of our femur. It's a very, very interesting muscle group, the psoas major, and that muscle becomes constantly under stress when we're in a seated position all day long at work, in the car, at home. So what we're doing is we're releasing that muscle, we're letting it stretch out, we're letting it lengthen and just relax. And what that muscle does is it's just a numerous amount of things for us. And so by letting that muscle just relax and let the tension out of that muscle, it's going to do so much for us in our ability to perform in the gym. So I hope this was very helpful to you. Do this for several minutes at a time. Just find a spot on the floor at home, at the gym, and you'll get a lot out of this, I promise you. In order for an athlete to perform at their best, they need to perform with explosive power through their hips. In order to generate that kind of force, you should be doing Olympic lifting. So I'm going to give you a free guide to Olympic lifting. Just click here so you can give me your email address and I can personally send you that information.